So these are my malts, my good old malts. Back in the day, I remember when I was hand building all my pipes, just 2 hours per pipe. And I was just like, there has to be a faster way, you know, trying to charge like $30 for even wholesale. Like, you know, it doesn't cut it. I taught myself, I went and asked questions, I went and looked in books, I went and looked up online. Right here, I got about 125 molds or so. So I'm gonna show you the process from start to finish. For now, enjoy.
Thank you.
these are the stands that I use to put pipes like these ones that are coated with glaze on the bottom too, so they kind of resemble glass. Thank you.